Hello everyone, and welcome back to this channel that I don't even know what to say anymore. I mean, it's completely my fault, obviously. But yeah, it's, I don't know how it's going to keep going for now. Maybe when this, I feel like almost the summertime has been more chaotic than my school year. It's kind of odd. Before I get off track, though, I just want to start by firstly introducing this game. We have me on Shyvana, Dexter on Ari, Tavallion on Jenna, some random guy on Yorick, and this idiot as Corki, which you'll see why he's fucking retarded later. but anyways, so then we're going up against a Udyr jungle, Gragas mid, Ash Taric bottom, and a Garant solo top. And so, yeah, in all honesty, I thought this was going to be a good game, but it started going really downhill really quickly, but it's an interesting game. Don't worry, you watch it and you'll see. Soon as it, you know, actually decides to fucking start. Oh my god, what the frick just happened? Oh my god! Just go back to the start. What the fuck? What just happened? I don't care anymore. Okay. Anyways, let's get just started with the gameplay here. That's really weird. Udyr went a ward in the beginning. I guess he can do that because he's Udyr and his tiger stands first. What the?
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
What? Tiger stands.
A summoner has disconnected.
I didn't even realize that happened in the beginning. But anyways, so I start off on red buff for this route, this game. And Yorick goes top because Yorick destroys Garen normally. ooh, excuse me. Anyways, I don't think. Let me see here. I think I can get it to show chat, right? I just don't know how. Because we have some pretty interesting chat. Let's see here. Show timestamps. Show all chat. Let's try that.
A summoner has reconnected.
Why am I so clueless? This is annoying. I'll just let the game play in the background while I'm doing this kind of stuff. Yeah, I'm hearing them. I'm hearing the people talking.
Minions have spawned.
Interface? I don't even know. Video. Why am I not getting the chat? Chat? There we go, and scoreboard. Perfect. I'm an idiot. Yeah, as you can tell, this is going to be an interesting game. Anyway, so I go, yeah, so you guys basically get the idea of how this game is going to go down. I still don't understand. But turtles. Whatever. Anyways, what do I want to say? I guess I'll start off by saying, like, what happened. And basically, with summer coming along, I didn't have time to do all the stuff that I would normally do. Oh yeah, look at this. This would be a perfect, like, easy kill, but, yeah, see, this is where this game gets interesting. Corki's still AFK. Yeah. Things do not go well because of that. Anyways, actually, I think I can put it on. Where's the direct camera? Direct camera. No, I already have it on manual. I think? There we go. And that'll... Oh, I was moving my mouse. There we go, so I'm on direct camera. Anyways, So, with the past couple months, with my internship and all that other craziness, I just simply haven't been able to catch up. I think we get the Scrags, I'm not entirely sure. No, we don't. But anyways, my god, with these past couple months, I just simply haven't had the time to do what I'd like to do. And Fog of War, please. And because of that, I haven't been able to keep up with all these videos. And over the past couple weeks, I haven't had a computer, I had to do some work on it. But basically, all in all, I just... Yeah, that's basically what's happened. So that's why there hasn't been videos for ages and ages and ages. And oh no. Oh no. Oh, yep, and there we go. But anyways, yeah. Now this is absolutely retarded to me. I should have backed up, but I'm like, oh fuck. This Yorick just couldn't do damage either. That was my big issue with him. And yeah, that was absolutely retarded of me, but... But yeah, so... I guess the best thing I can say right now is I'm apologizing for my foolishness. And they, kind of laziness, but just simply... I just simply haven't had the time. And, hopefully, because I want to put out a new series. It'll be another Minecraft series. Because I kind of want to start fresh at this point. I feel like I didn't get very good responses with the Alan Wake series. I didn't get a good response with... In Pokemon, it was good in the beginning, but when I had issues posting, it simply fell off. And that was a huge issue. I'm saying a lot because I'm like trying to text my girlfriend while commentating at the same time. That's kind of hard, actually. I'm like, oh, hey, what are you doing? Oh, I'm just trying to sit around commentating and not falling over my words every 5 seconds. No big deal. Oh, I'm off directed. Anyways. But yeah, as you can see here, I went a long sword early because I felt like we didn't do any damage this game at all. Especially without a Corki. But yeah. So let me just direct the camera on. And I'm actually really surprised with the directed camera how good of a job it does. Like, you don't miss anything except for that right there. Oh, this is pretty good. This is good. I think he throws, yeah, one more basic and that gets the kill. But, yeah, so, this game, actually, besides the fact that we don't have AD carry, we have, AD Janna eventually, and that's interesting. And this time, I'm trying to get my buffs back from you-know-who here, because I want him fucking dead, but we can't catch him, he's fucking Garen, give Garen a kill, and, good luck. But, I'm a horrible shoutcaster. Anyways, I guess I can talk about my setup here. Oh my god, Seamus bought a ward. He actually bought a ward. I'm amazed. Yep, he's fine. But I'm like one of the biggest advocators of wards on the planet, basically. Not on the planet, but in our... I wanted this kill so badly. Waited for him to come in, and then... Oh, no, I backed off, because I didn't know where Gragas was. And I was so concerned about that. I didn't know where Gragas was. Oh. But, yeah. What was I going to say? Oh, I'm so bad! Oh, right, about the new series. I want to start a new Minecraft series, so I'll either end up starting a I want to start a Tekkit series. If you've seen the Yogg's cast, they've been doing a Tekkit series using the Tekkit mod pack, and I'd really like to do that. Give me a response, post a comment or something, tell me what you're thinking. Because I've been playing a lot of League recently, and I can also start, I can start doing like some, not shoutcasting, because I'm awful at shoutcasting, but some more commentaries and stuff like this, where it doesn't suck. Ah, jeez. Oh, did we go after, ooh dear here. Oh no, this is where we get screwed over. We get screwed over hardcore here. Yeah, I gotta fuck my nads. Oh, we dodged the ash arrow so hard. I die. I think Ari makes it away though. Which for me, I'm like, yeah, there was no chance of me making it out alive there, so I was just concerned that Seamus actually made it out. Yeah, that's his name. The person I keep talking about, but yeah, see Garen, give him a kill, and he's a fucking pain in the ass. Even though Garen just built tanky, which I can understand against the Yorick, you have to play really safe against the Yorick, because he can just poke you all day, and I don't know what he's doing, probably. I wish I knew. But yeah, this game just so painful to even watch and think about. It was awful, absolutely awful. So I think I'm gonna speed it up a little bit. Just keep it on 2x. Get through the laning phase. Yeah, Garen came down, and I was like, fuck my man. But I think we get Udyr here. Yeah, we get Udyr. Yeah, we get Udyr. I think I die. Oh, no, I Dragon Lane, and I'm fine. I'm like, freaking, oh, what's his face? I can't even think. Oh, Jonna comes over. Seamus, ult. Oh, the ulti just comes up. I feel like GP. I felt like GP. I was like, I eat orange and I'm fine. Except I never played GP. But anyways, after that kill, yeah, I guess this is where things started going okay in our way, but I mean, in reality, no. Things still sucks. Well, we were telling them to fall back. We're like, no, what are you doing? Yeah, I'll slow down if something important happens. I really probably should have gotten Dragon, knowing that their entire team was up there. Well, at least everyone that was out of the healing pad. And he's Yorick, so he's fine. Except now. Yeah, Garen got pretty tanky, and this Taric, I swear, was fucking everywhere. But yeah, so this game is. We had Jonna. What did she build? I'm trying to remember. Philosopher's Stone, yeah. But, let me see, what do I have? At this point, I have a Wriggles because I've died twice and got 2 assists, which in all reality, I'm doing better than their Udyr. So I don't have a problem with that. Let's just speed it up a little bit more. So still really isn't anything good. Okay, so. Oh yeah, we're like looking at each other. I think they had a ward here, did they? Yeah, they did. So we were just looking at each other like, what's going on? Are we gonna do anything? Like, I knew they had something there, obviously, but I mean, I kind of figured the minute. But man, Yorick is a beast. I think he dies now though, because he popped his ult way too fucking early. But yeah, I think we get Dragon here. Because I'm a pro smite. Oh no, they were the little fuckers. See, it gets turned around later though. Yeah, I have to die. suck. Fucking Barrel Master over here has to come back.
Blue team's turret has been destroyed.
But basically this game just doesn't go very well for a long time. But we do make a comeback, so that's the important part. I give our blue. But basically, so guys, I just kind of wanted to do this just as an apology. Feel that I want to start posting things again, but no, yeah, he does. Just, you're kind of started painting. Unfortunately, I wasn't strong enough to do anything about that. Basically, at this point, I just kind of want to speed through this, because I do have a game to play soon. Nah, I think York dies again. Oh, York might not actually die at this point. I remember this. This is where good stuff starts happening. Basically, at this point in the game, they realized Ari was the threat. And they started focusing her down in hardcore mode. Which really sucked for our team. Cause basically, we couldn't do anything. Yeah. Robbie. But basically, the only reason we won is because we had late game. That's the reality. Is once... You'll see it. We get some pretty good plays going later in the game once I'm bulky enough to start defending myself. I think we destroyed Derek here, actually. Oh yeah, I chased both of these idiots down. And then Ari picks up the second kill. But, time goes on. They unfortunately, I think they get like two or three dragons this game. 8 speed, OP. Oh, but see this, I thought this was a pretty good play. As long as everything went down as I thought it would. I think we get, No, we don't get any of that, right? York just died again. I got stunned and barreled and all this shit. Yeah, that's a good one right there. Basically, I think stuff starts going well. I don't remember what stuff starts going well, in all honesty. She dies again. I think Seamus gets at least a double though. I don't think we kill him, actually. I think they get away again. Oh yeah, York's gonna die again, because he's fucking retarded. He's not retarded, he's just way too aggressive. And in a team game, you can't do that, and arrow dodge. Oh yeah, but this is actually pretty good. We, I think we get Udyr here, finally. Kill. Now, basically what we ran for the rest of the game is I ran basically a bulk Shyvana, very bulky Shyvana, because I realized we needed two things to win this game: survive Ashburst and survive. Okay. I think we all die again here. I'm like, fuck this shit, run away. But anyways. So with that in mind, new series. I'm probably going to be discontinuing all my old ones, unless you guys absolutely want them. I can bring back whichever ones you absolutely want. Oh my gosh. Whichever ones you really want, we can bring back. It's completely possible, and I don't have an issue with it. So yeah, I don't really have anything to say right now. That's kind of bad, but I don't. I love how you and me and Udyr basically build the same exact shit. It's kind of funny. Yankees will let. And Corky. Watch Corky in the other cat. So funny. But yeah, anyways. I don't know what else to say, guys. Even though this video is not even close to being over yet. Speed it up again. York died. Yeah. kind of watching me at this point. Oh, wait. Yep, here we get Mr. Gragas down. Now, I forget how this went. I think I get to put this down. Yeah, I do. I get fucked over on this, I think. Oh, no, no, I'm fine. This is actually a really good fight for us, if I remember correctly. We destroy them. I think we even catch up to Ash. Oh yeah, we do. That was right. I remember that. Robbie flashes it. Now, did we get Udyr? I don't think so. Now, this is probably one of the plays that basically won us the game, is we went for the YOLO Baron. And this was probably one of the best things we could have done in this situation. Because they did have a ward, mind you, but Udyr couldn't do anything about it. The reality is it was pretty bad. And we smited it easily. And I believe we killed Udyr here. I get exhausted, but we easily kill him. He might have gotten away in this, I don't remember. Oh yeah, they broke sight on him, so we couldn't kill him. This is a pretty dumb move, actually. On our part, we should have just ran away, but we don't. Yeah, I run for my life. I'm like, run away. Yeah, I'm fine. But yeah, so Taric? I don't know what he was doing in all honesty, looking at his build. Yeah, I wish I knew what he was thinking. Basically, the only reason we won this game, though, is because I got to become a scary monster. That's the reality. Oh, no, go back.
Blue team has slain Baron Nashor.
Okay, here is where things really started turning around. After that Baron kill, we do some pretty epic things here. So, first off, yeah, you see me, I have my frozen now. I almost have enough for a win's end. I'm just starting to get really fed at this point. Now, you see the ward, I see them killing it. This is fucking amazing. Watch the chat. Oh my god, it was beautiful. I just love when things happen like that. And those two were just like, Wahapa! Wahapa! They just sit there, like, looking at me, like, what? You just stole dragon? Who the fuck do you think you are? And then just watch me run away. I don't get it. Like, that Udyr and Ash, if they literally, like, Udyr got an E on me and Ash even got one Q, I would have been dead. But luckily their Ash was retarded. I mean, she has an Ash build, but she doesn't have a Phantom Dancer yet. That's a problem. And this Udyr, frozen mount. You don't get frozen mount on an Udyr. I mean, it can work. Don't get me wrong. I just feel like there are much more viable items. With an Udyr, you should be getting like things like Wit's End. I mean, yes, with frozen mount. Don't get me wrong. It slows opponents, but you already have a hard CC on Udyr. It's just simply not necessary. So anyways, this next team fight goes pretty badly for them, if I remember correctly. Just gotta wait for Garen to do something stupid. That was basically our plan this entire game was. Let's wait for Garen to do something incredibly stupid. Oh yeah, me dancing. I'm like a pro. Oh yeah, so here it comes. Wait for it. Garen's gonna do something really stupid and then we engage about it. That's basically how we won every single fight here, which I personally meant. Oh, yep, here we go. So, you see me get exhausted. Actually, if it already, I might have already happened. Now, Garen kills one. And what's amazing about this fight, it's just how everything goes down from here. So, I get exhausted, and I exhaust him. He picks up that, and I start Wing away. And York is still sitting on top of Ash this entire time. Now, at this point, we're like, there's no way, but we got the flash in. And I don't think we actually can do much here, because I think we just do a little bit. Yeah, we just please surrender. Okay. But I think we actually get this turret. And maybe the second one, I don't know. But definitely, we don't push to inhib on this push. We definitely do not do that, and I know that for a fact. Yeah, we might get the inhib turret? I don't remember. No, we get it halfway down. And we run away like a bunch of scared babies. And we get this one, though, I think. No, we don't get that one. I'm like, oh, shit, get me out of here. Oh, does Gragas ulti me for the kill here? I don't remember. But, oh, actually, that was worth going back to see. Where is it? A little bit farther back. Little. There we go, so we're just going to speed up real quick. And I want to get to that point. Come on. Okay, now watch Ahri. So I run this way, and Ahri's just like, fuck my life. Wait. Watch the barrel. If she had literally not used her ult before that happened, oh, Gragas would have gotten a free kill, but that Gragas, he's just not that good. Plus their team, I don't know, giving blue buff to Ash of all people, there are so many better targets. Now, this is probably the next thing that causes us a victory. So I'm just like, fuck you guys, I'm bulky as hell. I almost had enough for Atmos at this point. So, if I remember correctly, the only reason we win this fight is just stick around. I just derp around. And I think, yeah, here we go. So basically, we get on top of Garen because he's out of position. And then I go straight on to Ash. And literally, me and New York just melt her. And then we probably could have just let them handle that, but I don't know. We let Gragas do it. We let Gragas go away, and instead we go find another Baron. Which, in all honesty, this is basically one of the things that won us the game. Just grabbing this Baron for the second consecutive Baron, and that basically. I love the chat this game. All my heart and joy, all my job, haha. So, we didn't get a push off this Baron, I don't think. Which kind of sucks. Because we had to win the Baron fight. Again with the me missing stuff. I'm at 44 right now. No, 39. Get it. Okay, yeah, so here we go. Speed up, please. Okay, so I come down, I'm like, oh, let's get Dragon. This is basically, I'm just like, ah, fuck it, I want Dragon. I smite it, and then right as she stuns me, I Dragoned. Oh, it was so beautiful. Like, I want to see that again. I want to see that in slow motion. Oh, wait. Too far back. No, I need to go back to 39. I'm ruining the game. Oh my gosh. Okay, so here we go. So here's the barrel come in, I'm just like, fuck your barrel. Too strong. Now, right as the arrow hits, I drag it. And that, oh, that was so beautiful. Oh, that was so beautiful. I love it. Okay, so moving on. I think something else stupid happens here where Garen does something. Oh no, this is what happens. This is a good team fight. So here we're all derping around. And then York's just like, fuck it, I'm getting on Derek. So then I'm just like, wait a second, what the fuck am I doing? And I just literally sit on top of Ash. Me and York just destroy her. And then this is pretty clutch here. I've got to admit it when Robbie does this. Zonya's underneath the tower. And me and York are just like, fuck you guys. Cleaned up house. If I'm not mistaken, I think I get every single kill in this fight. No, nope, York gets one. York gets one fight. One kill this entire fight. But York, I think TP's top. Yeah, he does. And me and Robbie, I think we go straight for the... Yeah, we go straight for the turret. But yeah, this is basically a good game at this point. I think there's like one more team fight where we win. Basically at this point though, I'm taking down everything. So yeah, and then I head up top. We help take down the inhibitor real quick. And then we run away like this. Actually, I think Robbie dies getting the inhib, but whatever. The inhib is more important than, like, whatever. But anyways, what did I have for a final build? Oh yeah, so this is basically, they couldn't kill me. Because the only people doing damage on my team, in all honesty, were Garen and Ashe. Ashe just because she has 80 nuki items, and Garen because he's Garen. Yeah, and he was playing Tank Garen, don't get me wrong, but Tank Garen still has 93 attack damage. But with my build giving me some Fire Cape and Frozen Mallet, nope. I think we, No, not yet. But with some Fire Cape and Frozen Mallet, that gives me an additional 1,150 health, giving me a total of 3.5k. Plus the magic resistance on that, armor, attack damage, unique passive, more damage. I was just, the tanky bruiser, man, is just, it dominates this game. I think I had more health than York. I want to say I did. Yeah, I did, I had more health than York. Now, they went for the initiate on York, dumbest thing ever. I just literally sit on top of Ashe. I'm like, oh, you want to kill me? I don't care. I'm just going to sit on top of you. Now, unfortunately, Sheamus does die here. I don't know why he flashed it, and I was going to get those kills just fine. And then 1Q does, like, most of Master's health. This is beautiful. And then I sit on top of Taric all day. He's like, oh, hi. And then I sit on top of Taric all day. And just, like, the constant just... I could sit on top of whoever I wanted with these frozen mallets and just win any fight. And that was the beauty of York and me. No matter who you focus this game, we could win. And that was the reality. And then I think I finally just killed Taric here. I get him to flash. And the only reason I don't kill him in the inhibitor and in the healing battle is because I got exhausted. But just the ridiculousness of this is just beyond me. So anyways, so before I leave, remember I want to start up that a new Tekkit series, so give me some feedback on that. If you want me to resurrect a series from the dead, please tell me. And I'm going to hopefully try and start posting videos regularly. So yeah, any series you want me to do, talk about it. Give me some feedback, because, as I didn't say during the video, I feel like feedback's really important, especially when you're, just starting out, to know what you want to do and what people want. So, yeah, until next time, toodaloo.